way back. We did an assembly on mindfulness. And as part of that assembly, we talked about some things that we could do to be more mindful. Give me a thumbs up if you're remembering that. Right, perfect. Put those hands down. So, one of the things that we talked about in that assembly, one of the things we can do to be more mindful is yoga, or moving our body. Now, today is a really awesome day. It is International Kids Yoga Day. What? That's right. So, how lucky are we that we have this assembly today, this concert, where we are all together, all of you kids, and grown-ups who are really just big kids, well, we can all do a little bit of yoga together to celebrate International Kids Yoga Day. Awesome, right? So let me tell you a couple of facts. There are kids in 32 countries around the world participating in this. There are 29,000 kids signed up to this. That is a lot of kids. So you guys are part of not just something awesome here, right here at Canal View. You are part of something really awesome across the world. So thumbs up for that. Give yourself a pat on the back. Nice. We are going to do something awesome together. So, here's the thing. We did some yoga before, right? And one of the things that we have to keep in mind is when we do some yoga, we're in kind of close quarters, right? So, we aren't going to have a lot of room to spread out. When we do yoga with 500 plus people, you're going to need a little bit of self-control. Self-control. Okay? So, keeping that in mind, when we do our yoga, some of the poses are going to be familiar. They are going to repeat. Some of them are going to require a little bit of balance. So you might be standing on one foot. And here's what I mean by self-control. If you're, for example, standing on one foot like this, and you start to feel like you're going to lose your balance, all you need to do, I'm going to tell you a secret, guys. All you need to do, put your foot down. Okay? All you need to do, if you feel like this, feel like a little stick, oh, I'm gonna lose my balance, put your foot down. Okay? That's self-control. You with me? Okay. Here's how this is gonna work. I'm gonna be up front, and I'm gonna put the microphone down, so I'm not gonna be able to talk a whole lot. Okay? I need your eyes up here looking at me, and I will show you the moves that we are gonna do. Okay? So, are we ready?
Yes.
What I need you to do first is to stand up. Keep your voices off. Keep your voices off. And, oh, hang on, let's try that again. Sit down. Sit down, sit down, sit down. Sit down, sit down, sit down. Let's try that again. When I ask you to stand up, you're going to stand up and keep your voices off. Go. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Now, we have kind of a space in the middle, so if you need, you can kind of scooch a little bit, you can fill in that space in the middle. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay, I'm going to get up on the steps here, so you might be able to see me a little bit better, but good news is, you have people in front of you, even if you can't see me. All right? Keep those voices off. All right, ready? Here we go.
All right, friends, we are going to start out together in mountain pose. So your feet are underneath you. Your hands are reaching towards the floor. Take a breath in and out. I don't need to hear your breath, just a breath in. Out. Now reaching way up for upper salute. And fold yourself forward. Come on back to mountain pose.
I can't really do it. I'm fast.
Big upper salute. This time you're going to sit in your pretend chair for chair pose. All the way down to the little chair.
Voices are off. Voices are off. You are back in mountain pose. Take a breath. All the way up, upward salute. This is your balancing one. Arms down, hands at your heart. Come on into tree pose. Awesome. Put that foot down. Back to mountain. Upward salute. Reach way up. Stretch up. Look up. And then make your body wide for star. Back to mountain. Upward salute. Reach up. Look up. Fold yourself in half. Forward fold. Back to mountain. Voices off, upward salute, reach up, look up. Sit back down in that chair. Back to mountain. No voices, just breath, upward salute. Show me that tree, hands at your heart, give a balance. Back to mountain, last one. Just breath, upward salute. Make your body big for star pose. Back to mountain. Just like we did in the beginning, without a voice, sit back in your spots. Find that aisle. Without a voice. Without a voice. Without a control.
Thank you. Happy Friday, everybody.
Thank you.